If you are under age 40 years with blurry vision, LASIK is a good option to avoid wearing eyeglasses. However, if you are older than 40 years, LASIK can only provide good distance vision, but eyeglasses will still be required for up-close reading. In order to avoid eyeglasses in all situations and at all distances, replacing the eye's lens with an artificial intraocular implant is the best way to go. Known as refractive lens exchange or clear lens extraction, the surgical steps are similar to cataract surgery. However, to understand what is happening, let's first take a look at normal eye anatomy first. Shown here is a normal eye with a clear lens. This lens is what is replaced with refractive lens exchange. After the eye is dilated, two or more incisions are made in the cornea periphery. Medication is injected into the eye to prepare the lens for surgical removal. A circular incision is made to the lining, or capsular bag, enclosing the lens and removed. This opening allows the lens to be extracted without removing the capsular bag. An ultrasound probe is then used to break down and gently remove the lens with suction. The red color that becomes apparent after removal of the lens is due to the reflection of light from the eye's retina. Finally, the clear artificial lens is implanted using an injector. The intraocular lens spontaneously unfolds inside the capsular bag and remains centered and fixed, resulting in clear vision. The incisions are self-healing. There are many different types of artificial lenses that can be used for refractive lens exchange. However, it is mainly the premium lens types like the extended depth of focus or EDOF that are implanted in order to minimize the need for eyeglasses. The main side effects to be aware of with such artificial lenses include visual aberrations at night, such as glares, halos, and starbursts. Overall nighttime vision may also be reduced. However, lens technology is constantly improving to minimize these side effects in order to achieve vision that is equivalent, if not better, than a normal natural lens.